Nah, dude, I still have it, but I don't run it because it took a lot of time. I wasted so much time, I think about that.
Rise from your grave.
And I'm like, man, all those years I spent running that friggin' thing. Just gotta get used to these controls here. So this is the arcade version of this. This is not the Sega Genesis that everybody's used to. You can kind of tell it looks better. The Goodfellas, man. Those are some good times. I still, well, I mean, I don't pay for it anymore, but I still have my account on there. They did like a free, I think I told you about it. They had a month free, like a year ago. I had all my shit still. It was great. Didn't have the house anymore, which kind of sucked. But, ooh, I got him. Give me that. Get up. Jump, you prick. Yeah, I know, right? And I think they still give it new content too. I think that there's still fairly new shit they've added. So I definitely can't cheese this like I can cheese the Genesis one here. Never give up. I still think overall it was the best MMO ever. I really do. Even better than the famed World of Warcraft. Because World of Warcraft became like too Care Bear, you're protected shit. Yeah, that's right, buddy. I hear the dude that made Ultima Online is making something new. And I heard it's awesome. And it's ridiculous. Ah, oh, kick him. They take one kick on Genesis. Look at that little dinky jump. Power up. Give it to me. Ew, I lost that ability. Maybe. Nice. Yeah, EQ was okay. I didn't get into it because I was into Ultima. But Gary played that a little bit back in the day. At least was a little more hardcore than fucking WoW. Ooh. I think EQ even still runs, doesn't it? I don't know if it's still pay to play or anything, but.
Never give up.
I think they got a guy who had a sinus infection and to voice this over. Never give up. Ugh. They have EQ and EQ2. Little dwagon. What was that? This is not a sewage. So little bastards. I want total concentration. This time, do it with more feeling. I don't think they can get away with making that movie today.
Welcome to your doom.
Doom. Really? There we go. You can see on Genesis, he goes pretty quick too. Who loves your baby? Ah, cha cha cha. Yeah, right? I still have all them tapes. I mean, really, all of them. They're in a box. Which is probably a good thing that they're... The camcorder broke. But I have another one somewhere. It's probably for the best. Oh. He died doing what he loved. Never jumping. Damn, man. Yeah, I'll have to test out the other one, and if it works, I mean, there's a lot of stuff that's probably garbage and not even funny to us anymore. Put like a DVD together of just the stuff that was funny, like the Mortal Kombat thing, I remember. The fucking... Gary breaking into the apartment. Ham and cheese, you know, that one.
Never give up.
Never give up. Look how ripped I am. Jesus! I wish I could show you guys how bad these controls are. Nothing can convey it more than just watching how bad I am. Auto scroller that is slow as hell. Fuck. I think I have a lot of quarters. Remember that one Ultima fight though, where it was the Goodfellas, and it was me and you and the other crew and Gavin, and then the fight starts, you know, because we're at war at the house, and fucking Gavin teleports away as soon as it started. I was so mad. I remember that. I think we all wound up dying. Ugh. That hurting him? Yeah, he said he didn't want to die, I remember. But I remember breaking into houses around that time, right? We would break in and there was that trick where you would summon a horse and it would take you across the table and we would just loot the fuck out of people's houses. That's how I made all my money. And then they fixed that exploit and I was like, oh well. Now I gotta actually try to really earn it. Is this hurting him? I don't think I'm hurting him.
Never give up.
Get him. This sucks. Jesus. My pretties. Just a couple of kicks to the groins there. It takes care of these guys. Oh, you jerk. Spend all your quarters. Never give up. Wow. Punch you, dick. Punch, God, for cheesecake! Spaceport, yeah, man. Street Fighter 2. And Mortal Kombat. Used to go there with Inchel. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Hit him. Wow, these dudes are ruthless. You talking about the movie? My grandma's hammer. Will avenge you. Or whatever he said. I can't remember what the name of the hammer is, but they were supposed to make another one. Like, soon. But I guess with the passing of Alan Rickman, they're not going to do it. Which would make sense. I mean, why bother at that point? Ah, come on. That's kind of horseshit. He's totally made to steal your quarters. Fuck. That dude right there is definitely made to steal your quarters. And I'm gonna miss another one, because he's gonna sprint through like it's a fucking race here. Come on. Power up. Oh no. The stage that will never end. Oh my God.
Never give up.
All right, I'm ready for him. Where is he? Ugh. This is when he's gonna come, right here, when I'm getting hit. No. I need this, Punch him out of the sky. There he is. Come here. Ah, oh, fuck. Here he goes, right? All right, good. Turn into all these beasts, this is awesome! Welcome to your doom.
Welcome to your doom.
It's the floaty guy. I hate this one. Ah, oh, you jerk. Weird. It's very weird. All right, that's not gonna work. That's totally, oh God. I can't pause it. Oh. Oh, thank you. That's kind of horse shit.
Never give up.
Never give up, never surrender. This has got to be working. It is, okay. Woo! There we go. don't know what this is, but it looks good. I think it's like a banana nut cake or some shit. Ugh. Come on. Dude. I just missed two power-up, guys.
Never give up.
I'm not gonna give up. I'm just gonna get annoyed. Dude, they're definitely ramping it up here. Good. Punch you.
Never.
How do we define bad controls? Golden axe. Come on now.
Never give up.
Oh, dude, I tried Atari a couple years ago again. I couldn't get into it. I mean, maybe if I was in a different mood or something. I don't know. I was trying to relive like my youth on that one, and it just wasn't clicking. Ah, these fuckers. I'll try it again, though, one of these days. I think it's because I spent money on it. Like, I bought it off eBay. I got, like, one of those big-ass, like, lots, you know? Atari with, like, 50 games or whatever. Wound up reselling it. God damn it. I'm just glad you don't lose your abilities when you die in this game, because forget that. Wow, looks like pro strats right there, right? Dude, these guys. They get into a pattern, you can't fucking hit them. I'm gonna miss this guy. No, I'm not. All right, good. Finally. The wolf. Note to self, don't scratch itches. You and me, buddy. Spam this the whole time. Hadouken! Hadouken! Ugh, had to get that one last kill in.
Never give up.
I has won.
Sit down.
Look at that, isn't that cool? She's a babe. Look at her. Still convinced the bad guy looks like young Frankenstein.
Beers for everyone. F you, Tok, Toss, More, Knock.
All those names.